Dickens classic production, A Christmas Carol, is taking over the Zack Theater. Our CW star Annika Chestnut talked with two of the show's stars.
We're excited to have you back. And you stars Fred and Scrooge. Can you tell me a little bit about your character's role in the production?
I think Scrooge should take it away.
Well, Scrooge is, of course, an iconic character. He's an embittered old man, doesn't have family or friends, and through the visitation of Christmas spirits, he gets a renewed lease on life and a sense of family.
As, you know, Scrooge's only family that's really spoken of, he definitely tries to reach out persistently year after year to, I mean, I'm sure all year long, but he's very Christmas loving.
Well, you guys, Zack is known for having just amazing and over-the-top costume designs, and I see that we have a couple behind me. Can you tell me a little bit about these?
This is actually a costume worn by the beautiful Kelly Petlin. She plays my wife, Gwendolyn, in the show, and this is what she wears to the party. Second costume here is worn by the Ghost of Christmas Present, and then throughout some of the other costume pieces is the idea of time and the preciousness of time and time passing. The whole show is kind of measured out by the almost ticking of a clock, you know, throughout the whole thing. And then here, this is the Ghost of Christmas Past. And again, you'll see the cogs from the clock piece just kind of reflecting that whole time element.
Well, the musical score plays a big part in this production. And I see that you guys, or I hear that you guys have a lot of different genres of music happening. Can you tell me a little bit about what's going on?
The first two songs that I saw were Jessie J and Pink. I was like, all right, I'm so glad I'm doing this show. So we get to sing stuff like that. And then there's traditional Christmas songs as well that are put in there, and it kind of brings a new life to all of the songs because they fit so well within the context.
So the music plays a part in the adaptation of the old mixed with the new.
Yeah.
So is there any other kind of new school mixed with the old school Charles Dickens classic?
I would say the style of Dave's writing throughout it. There are a lot of
modern day references.
And there's very current humor that's in it that I don't think stands out too much from the story, but it definitely helps you bring that modern element into it, which is really neat, because you get the period costumes and the setting and the feeling and the story that everyone knows, but then there's this also accessible modern twist to it.
The production opens November 26th, and you can find more details over on the CWAustin.com.